Hello everyone, welcome to Chola Deck Tutorials. Today we're gonna learn on how to install XML color schemes into PowerPoint for Windows 10. I'll be using our best-selling template Modern X to guide you throughout this tutorial. Let's get started. Okay, color schemes in the PowerPoint is the easiest way to change color throughout your slides. It's located at the Design tab. At the Variants, if you click on the arrow, Colors, and you can see all the default colors provided by the PowerPoint. But sometimes when you download a template, the template usually provides you its own color schemes. So in this video, we're gonna learn how to install those color schemes. For this example, we'll take Modern X, our best-selling presentation template. When you download our Modern X template, you can find these four folders. And there's one fourth folder called XML color schemes. Click on it and choose your variant, whether it's light or dark. We'll choose light for this example. And these are the XML color schemes that we provide. You need to copy all these color schemes. And then we're gonna paste it in one folder that the PowerPoint uses. This folder is located at the local disk C, users folder, and choose your user folder. And then you need to click on the app data folder. If you can't see this app data folder, this is because you didn't enable the hidden folders option. To enable the hidden options, you need to click on the arrow in the Windows Explorer, go to the View tab, and then click on Option, go to the View tab, and then see whether the Show Hidden Files folder and drive is selected or not. If it's not selected, click on it and then apply, and then you can see this app data folder. Click on the app data folder, go to roaming folder and find for Microsoft. Choose the Microsoft folder and choose the templates folder. Inside the template folder, we're almost there. Go to document themes and then themes color. This theme color folder is the folder that PowerPoint uses in order to load external color schemes. So we need to paste the color schemes that we copied to here. And immediately when you go back to your PowerPoint, you can see it loads all the external color schemes. When you click on the arrow, the colors, you can see all the Chola Deck color schemes has been loaded. For this example, you can see how powerful the color scheme is. If you try to choose one of the green color, the entire slides will be reflecting to that color. You try that again with a different color, and you can see the entire slide changes to that color. With this color scheme, you can easily change this presentation template according to your brand's color or your organization color. That's all on how to install XML color schemes into PowerPoint. I hope this tutorial helped you guys. In case if you wonder what is the template that I use in this tutorial, it's one of our best-selling templates, Modern X. I'll add the download link in the description below. That's all for today. If you think you have any other questions or suggestions related to this tutorial, please let us know in the comment section below. Thank you.